Good afternoon, this is Philippa Francis for Lowveld Newspaper. At present, I am standing in the Mbombela Civic Centre offices, and right behind me are the council chambers where a group of stakeholders, including SANCO, ANC Youth League, the EFF, the Executive Mayor, representatives from the golf club, the black golfer, Jabulani Mabulani, who was assaulted on the golf course on October 15, 2016, are all sitting through those doors to agree on the way forward. It all comes after the big protest march happened on May 12th to the Nelspruit Golf Club by all the political parties, members of civil society, and the young golfer who was assaulted himself. Everyone was there. They handed two memoranda over to the golf club. The golf club has now taken the time to decide what they're going to do about it, and have obviously spoken to all the relevant parties, and together, along with Robert Gomede, who's been supporting Jabulani Mabulani throughout this, they've come up with this agreement, which will be released to the media very shortly, and we will obviously keep you updated and let you know what happens as soon as we hear anything. This is Philippa Francis for Lowveld Media.